Hello there, niblings. I'm Eklinaar.
And I'm Faye. Let's play Star Wars The Old Republic, episode 69.
Right, Oops. I got a group.
So... Yes. I forgot to put on my earbuds.
Oh, yeah. That Patches meowing at us.
It could only be Patches.
Alright, well, we're here at Castle Panteer. And we're going to try to catch Ulgo.
For those who don't know, Patches is the same cat who brought a frog in on one of our Stardew streams.
Yeah.
Not streams.
She's quite the troublemaker.
Mm-hmm. She loves to make mischief when her mom is not here.
Yes, Patches. Oh, she's really meowing.
She's upset because we're not cuddling her right now.
Really talking. Get up, Kira.
She just meowed like 7 times in a row.
It was more than that. Here, I've got her. Meow for the microphone, Patches. She won't meow as long as I've got her in my hands. Alright, so yeah, let's fight this group. I don't know, I didn't get that.
I just completed one of the events, I think.
Hmm.
One of the event objectives.
Okay, we need to go this way. Ooh, that's a lot of them.
Some of them just fell down from the ceiling.
Yep, got jetpacks. Let's grab this one. Let's get that one over there.
Skip which one?
The one you aggroed?
Okay, I could have gotten it.
But then I would have been waiting for you.
Yeah. Do-do-do. Elevator time. This is quite the throne room.
Yeah. Wait, is the throne room under the lake?
That would explain the leaking water.
It sure looks like it's under the lake.
Yeah, that would explain this giant puddle here.
Yeah, because, yeah. There's this lake here, and yeah, we're under it now. That's pretty cool.
That is really cool, actually. I want a giant throne room under a lake. Why can't I have one?
Boris Ulgo is the rightful king of Alderaan.
So, I wondered who would be the first to try for the seat. I didn't expect an off-worlder. Who sent you? The Organas? Those broken fools, the Panteers? What's your stake in this?
You won't win the throne over the bodies of your victims.
Has the Republic forgotten? I won the Battle of Rordak by personally boarding Moff Scepter's battlecruiser. What did the Panteers ever do except abandon the Republic when the Senate faced a tough decision? The Panteers' folly has allowed the Thules to return. If I had not stepped forward, the Empire would have Alderaan.
So the crown, beautiful women, and piles of money didn't influence you at all?
Did this for Alderaan. You have no right to judge me. This is my world, and I'll die before I see it in someone else's hands.
To arms, men! Defend the throne! For Alderaan!
So he's in some kind of protected cave.
Yeah.
He sent all of his men after us.
Yeah.
Okay.
So yeah, big force field here. You can't get through it. And there's these beams coming from these other places. So. I do really enjoy force pushing someone, and then both me and Kira immediately force leap at it.
Oh, we have to destroy the shield generator.
Yeah. What is this? Cool.
Jerk.
Check this out.
What?
Watch me.
Okay. What?
Yeah.
That's amazing. Did they just respawn? Or did they show up from somewhere?
I don't know. I think we're triggering more groups whenever we destroy a shield generator. Here, come over here, where I am.
I want to get the loot.
Yeah, grab the loot. Grab this. Okay, let's fight our way to the next generator.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay. You click on the shield generator. There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, here comes another group. Alright.
I'm about to break your record, boss.
Here's another one over here. Do you want to do it?
Yes.
You see the case right here?
Oh, I have to go and grab it.
Yeah.
Didn't realize it was a one-time only rocket launcher.
I think it is, I'm not sure. But there's so many of them. There you go. Okay, so the force field's down. Go get him.
Get him.
Here he comes. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's got two swords.
He does?
Yeah.
Ah.
You gonna go in first, or you want me?
Yeah. Actually, let me go up behind him and... Oh, what?
Yeah, I don't know what that is. Got him.
You're making a mistake. I'm the only one with the strength to defend Alderaan against the Empire.
Yep, always going light side.
No one will judge you except by the evidence of your actions.
When Alderaan falls to the Empire, and our people are sold into slavery, who'll judge me then?
Lock him in restraints. There's a transport outside. Congratulations. Not many people can say they brought down a king. Commander Bradel will want to thank you himself.
Report.
I hope you've got a strong holding cell on the ship.
Oh yes. I'm sure Boris Olgo was not one to go quietly. You've done more than the combined might of the Empire and Republic could. Freed the throne from Boris Olgo. But it will still be a fierce battle to keep the Empire from consuming this world.
Alright, what's the next step?
I cannot hold you here any longer. Thank you for your service. Alderaan is one step closer to freedom because of you.
Alright. We did it.
I got some new headgear.
Me too. It's worse than what I have.
Sweet.
Yep.
Oh, there's a soft kitty.
Is the cat rubbing on your foot?
No, she put her little paws up on my leg.
Oh, yeah, because she wants attention. All right.
Never stops being cute when she does that.
I think we're done with Alderaan. Is there anything else we need to do before we leave?
I don't think so.
Okay. Why don't we head back to the Republic fleet and see if there's any class training we need to do and augments we need to get, that kind of thing.
All right.
So go to your ship. What did you think of that fight?
That was cool. What's the place I'm supposed to go to? The
spaceport.
Where is that?
Southwest.
There we go.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get you? Appreciate your business.
Yay, loading screens.
I'm gonna take your ship or mine?
I don't care. I mean, we should probably take your ship so that you don't complain about not having any hot pockets.
Okay.
Because I wouldn't want your Jedi needs to go unfulfilled, you know?
Hey, Jedi burn a lot of calories.
You think smugglers don't?
I mean, more than the average person, sure. But maybe not as much as a Jedi. So, I think the plan now is we're going to take a break from Star Wars The Old Republic and go back to Knights of the Old Republic.
Uh-huh.
So I'm going to play... I'm about halfway through the Knights of the Old Republic. There's two more planets to do, and then... So I think the plan is we'll do two more planets, and then we'll switch back to Star Wars The Old Republic.
Providing you with the highest level of service is my greatest pleasure, Master.
And then we'll do two planets in this game, and then I'll go back to Knights of the Old Republic and finish that game. And then we'll come back to this game again. And we'll still have a good bit to do in this game. Like this game has a lot more content than Knights of the Old Republic. But yeah, that's the plan. I think most likely I'll be doing the Knights of the Old Republic videos by myself still. Faye might pop in every now and then.
I may or may not hang around to sass you. Yes.
Yeah. And we'll still have some Stardew in the meantime. So, and at some point we'll go back to LOTRO. Once they get their server issues resolved, we'll go back to them.
Mm-hmm. But who knows when that will be? Certainly not me.
They're still having trouble. It's been a few weeks. I haven't seen server trouble this bad since the Mines of Moria expansion. They had a lot of server issues then. But they got it fixed in a couple weeks. But yeah, I hope they get it fixed soon. And we're hoping to get some new games in our rotation, but it really depends on, like, games coming out that our computers can run that we're both interested in.
Yeah.
But it'll happen. Okay. Yeah, I want to save these. So some of these I don't want the aftermarket set anymore. Yeah. I just want the aftermarket robes. And then everything else is the decorated set. Yeah. Yeah, the aftermarket bulwarks, and then the decorated arm guards. I still have the carbon scored pommelers. I still want different gauntlets. I don't really like these gauntlets. And then I have the belt. Uh-oh, where are the greaves? Decorated pommelers greaves. Did I sell them? I don't have them in my inventory.
Uh-oh.
I may have sold them. Let me find a vendor. Let's see if I can get it on buyback.
We hope our inventory will meet your needs.
Nope, there's no greaves in here.
So you haven't sold them recently either?
No.
Thank you for your patronage.
Oops.
Yeah. I mean, I have them equipped cosmetically, but that means I can't change that outfit slot out.
Because then you won't be able to change it back.
Right. So, yeah, I must have done something with them. I actually kind of like the apprentice greaves.
Mm.
Like, these are... I might put the apprentice greaves back on.
Okay.
But I don't know. How did I end up with this?
Beats me.
But yeah, I don't want I'm wearing the decorated pummeler's greaves, which I have equipped here.
Oh, you have them equipped. That's why.
I have them equipped, yeah. But yeah, the rest of the aftermarket stuff I don't like. I just like the robes. So, and I like this belt.
Docking bays 38 and 11 are closed to public traffic until evacuees from Dantooine can be offloaded. Thank you for your patience.
Okay.
Don't know what that was about. All right. Let's go find the... the upgrades vendor, who I believe will be
I'm sorry, but no.
I can't remember. Oh, here we go. Modifications, southeast side. There's a 34 level upgrade. Usually what I've been trying to get Faye and I to do is to do, to buy new upgrades between planets. And we've done that on camera sometimes and off camera sometimes. Let's see, now it's too high level. Come to where I am, Faye.
Okay.
Yeah.
Best price is this side of the galaxy. You check!
This is the one. Yeah.
Where are you?
Keep going to the southwest. I'm on the outer ring.
Okay.
Not the inner ring. Wait, how do I... Right. I
appreciate your business.
This.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get you?
Alright, so the versatile hilt. And the lethal mod. And the proficient enhancement. So this is the level 34 guy.
Okay.
So last time
appreciate
we upgraded.
Your business.
The last time we upgraded was level 30.
Great.
Just an augment kit. No, yeah, I don't want to do that. Okay. All good.
How do I see what's on it?
Control right click. And then you can right click on the vendor while you've got that open to have both screens open.
Yeah.
Okay, now I want my trainer. It's in the southwest section.
Using a lightsaber is just as much science as art.
Oh, one more level till the next rank of speeder piloting. Dispatch is a throw. It's a 10-meter cooldown. That's interesting.
We can spar anytime.
Only usable on targets at or below max 30 health. That's less useful.
What are you looking at now?
I just trained a new skill.
Oh. Where's my trainer?
Should be near me if you come towards me. You can get on your speeder in the station.
Can't. This mini map isn't big enough for this map.
Here, I'll see if I can find your trainer. I think this is your trainer over here. Yeah. Alright, I'm standing by your trainer if you come to me.
Oh, I'm over here. That... Oh. Wrong trainer. That trainer. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. there's like a... I know what I'm doing.
Okay. News update. Dantooine under assault. The Nova Blades have committed a massive fleet to their raid on the planet's surface. More on this story as it develops.
All right. All right, so what you got here?
Okay, I have Element of Surprise, which increases critical chance of Cultopack Black Backblast and Point Blank Shot by 15%. That's nice.
That's pretty good. Yeah.
Definitely gonna use that. That's a passive ability. And then Defense Screen. Projects a defense field around yourself for up to 10 seconds, which absorbs 1,448 damage, does not break stealth.
Oh, that's pretty good too.
It is really good.
Yeah. I mean, you don't take a whole lot of damage, because I usually pull aggro and everything. Because, like, the first thing I do is hit an AoE, and since I'm a guardian... I pull extra aggro.
Uh-huh. And yeah. I can get rank 2 in speeder piloting now?
Yeah, go ahead and get that while you can. Because I'm still 34 and you're 35.
Oh.
But maybe you won't fall as far behind until I get it. Because you end up going...
That'd be nice.
You end up going a little slower than me because your computer lags. Okay. Well, that's going to do it for this episode. So, like I said, we're going to take a little break from the Old Republic and do Knights of the Old Republic for a month or maybe a little more.
Okay.
And then we'll be back to this.
Sounds good. May the Force be with you, Niblings.